Oh great, that's terrifying me already. Hello everybody and welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. Hi, I'm Tana Mojo. Just kidding. Hi. Welcome back to my channel. If you have never seen this face before, my name is Mandy. Go ahead and click that subscribe button if you want to see this face again. If you don't, who cares? So today, let me start off with a story. Yesterday, I went and got my very first facial, which was awesome. I haven't put any makeup on top of that since, so my face is still pretty clean. Probably gonna give it a little clean again just to be safe, or just in case, I guess. But anyway, so I got my first facial yesterday and it was really awesome. It was great. The main part that I liked most was the massage. Didn't know you got a massage during a facial, but that was news to me. After that, I decided to go to Walmart and I found this, and it is called the Finishing Touch Flawless, where apparently you can shave your face. So I'm gonna try shaving my face and seeing if my makeup applies differently or if it applies the same. So stay tuned if that sounds of interest to you. So let's get on with the show. So now that my face is clean, I guess we can start off by opening the box. You know, that would be probably the smartest step so far. Ow, shoot. Oh, okay. So in the box comes with some instructions on how to use it. I'm not gonna read those because it seems pretty self-explanatory. So first off, we have this little guy, which looks like a giant thing of lipstick. Let me show you. Very giant thing of lipstick, but I mean, it would pass to a man, so I guess that's what we're going for. So anyways, oh, that looks so painful. Are you focusing? It's right here. Hello? You gotta focus. Whatever, you get the gist, okay? It's weird looking. Okay, so in this box comes, right here, comes a little cleaner stick. Mine is dirty. That's disgusting. Can you see that? Mine is dirty. Gross. And then it comes with a 1.5 volt battery. There you go. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, so to begin, put on the lid. Turn it off. Oh. Oh great, that's terrifying me already. So I'm gonna shave my entire face because I wanna see if makeup applies differently. I'm gonna put this guy on because I don't want to risk hurting my face, you know? Maybe you don't know, but I do. Maybe I should, no, I'm not gonna do a Jenna Marbles moment. I was gonna say maybe I should shave my eyebrows off, but I could never. I'm gonna grab a little mirror to look at myself in, so if I look like I'm looking away, that's because I am. So if you can see very closely, I have some hair on my face. Can you see it? Okay, so here we go. Oh, I'm so scared. Whoa, I have a beard. Oh, it doesn't even hurt. Is it working though? This is new to me. I've never had to shave my face before. I don't feel anything. This was almost 20 bucks and it's not amazing. I can see some little hairs in there, but like, you'd think for 20 bucks it would work a little bit better. That's my review. Whoa, never noticed I have hair right here. Whoa, it's so smooth. What am I doing with my life? It's hot in here. Sorry, but background over because I can't do this. It's too hot in this bathroom. Oh, I'm sweating. No bumps, no redness, no irritation. Then what is that? Is that not irritation? Because it looks like irritation to me if I ever did see it. All right, let's see what all it got in there. Oh, it actually got some hair, some peach fuzz. Can you see that? If you ever thought girls don't have facial hair, well, the peach fuzz is real. It's not gonna focus. I give up on the whole focusing part. I'm gonna do my makeup and see if it applies any differently. I'm not gonna lie, I do feel like my face is so soft. First off, I am going to begin with dampening my beauty blender. Lately, I have been using the Maybelline Fit Me Dewy Smooth Foundation just because I'm very dry. Slash normal, I don't know. I'm pretty normal skin, but at the same time I have little dry patches in certain spots on my face, especially around the nose, a little under this eye, not this eye for some odd reason. But anyways, that's what I'm gonna use. I'm just gonna blend, blend, blend. I don't use a primer, even though I probably should because my eyes are so oily. I don't know why or where it comes from, but if you have any tips on how to get it less oily, leave those in the comments below because I need your help. I ain't no makeup guru, no beauty guru in this his house. So if I look like an idiot when I'm finished, that's exactly why. Not gonna lie, it is kind of smoother. Does it look like my foundation matches me pretty well? I'm pretty light right now. Usually I get pretty tan in the summer, but pretty light right now. I'm using shade 110 Porcelain. For somebody who's half Spanish, you'd think they'd be a little darker, but not this gal, apparently. Okay, so something is seriously wrong with my camera. I thought that it was my card, but I got a brand new card and it's still stopping randomly. I'm gonna finish on my phone, I guess. So if you can't hear me, I have an ADD, so if anybody has any tips on how to fix my ADD, that would be fantastic because it's starting to get on my nerve. Okay, and then of course I'm gonna use the Fit Me powder as well in Bare Light 10. I know this is a strange angle, but I have you on a selfie stick attached to my tripod, so like, I don't know, it's just how it's gonna have to work. Tack it on and bake under the eyes while I do my eye makeup. I'm gonna use the Jaclyn Hill palette today, and I think I'm gonna attempt, now I'm not a beauty guru, but I'm going to attempt to do a smoky eye look, I think. I haven't really touched this black other than in my Halloween video. If you watch that video, like this video. But black, and maybe use a little bit of the gray-ish brown colors to kind of make it happen. I don't know, we're just gonna play around and see where we go. So first off, I'm gonna start with the black. Go in. I'm also doing a TikTok currently where I go from ugly to like fab. So if you want to follow me on TikTok, I think it's MC Chance, something like that. I don't know. I'll leave it linked below. Every time I try and do makeup fast, I end up looking like a psycho. So we might end up looking like a psycho by the end of this video, but that's cool. Blend, blend, blend. And then we're just gonna use our finger. Oh yeah, that's the kind of pigment I'm talking about. Doss Queen. I'm so behind. I need to get the James Charles new palette because love me some Morphe, love the prices, love that it's cheap, and love that it actually is pretty pigmented, you know? It really doesn't look good. I'm also just looking in a tiny little mirror, so that might not be the best idea. Then I'm gonna take my little blending brush again and kind of blend it all together. When in doubt, blend it out. Boom. Okay, and then I'm gonna take my little e.l.f. powder blush brush, I guess, and I get all this crud off of my face. Looking fresh, looking clean, looking like a queen. Totally just made that up, but I'm gonna start using that. Next, we're gonna go in with the Maybelline Master Bronze and Highlight Kit in that color that you can clearly tell what I'm about to use because it's the only color I use in this palette. A little bronzy. Looking fresh, looking clean, looking like a queen. And then I'm gonna take my little Mary Kay brush. Okay, I'm done. Use this MAC Studio. We gon' blend. Now, I don't wear lashes often because I'm not a big lash gal. I don't know. It's not my cup of tea. Can't forget them eyebrows though, okay? This is called Tarte. I don't really know what else it's called. Amazonian Clay Waterproof Brow Pencil. Best pencil I've ever used. Best brow product I've ever used. Okay, so I decided to go ahead and do my eyeliner and everything as well. Got my eyebrows done, and now we're gonna do the final touches, where I am going to do my eyelashes and put on a little lipstick. Gonna give ourselves some curly curly. And I've been trying this L'Oreal Paris Double End Extend, I guess, I don't know what it's called. And I don't really know what I think about it. It's okay, it does the job. Leave a comment down below letting me know anything that might be a little bit better that will make my eyelashes pop without having to use extensions, because it's not like my favorite thing in the world. I only put it on the ends because it makes sense, you know? Kind of give my hair a little brush. Dang, the muscles dough. And then, one with the other side. Give it a little fanity fan fan. And then, I'm going to go in with the cheapest lip color I've ever found. It's for $1 at the Dollar Tree. Don't know why I decided to try it, but I ended up really liking it. I like these pencils just because they don't dry out my lips. Okay, and that is the look, you guys, after shaving my face. That's how my makeup applied. It looks pretty dandy, looking good, looking great, looking fabulous. Okay, and because I'm late, I'm just gonna go ahead and get this going. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and leave it a like. Subscribe down below so you can see more videos like this, and leave me a comment letting me know what you want to see me do next, because we know on this channel that I just do whatever the heck I want. Sorry, I had the coffee, so I'm kind of shaking too. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye! Everything will be all